Okay guys, today we are going to be the ride. It's 120 kilometers from Hyderabad via Jairabad, and it's 4:30. So I am leaving my room. And our meeting point is BHEL at 5 o'clock. Let's see I can reach at 5 o'clock. And I am going to pick one more guy with me. So he is Satish. He is waiting near Begumpet Lifestyle. So in BHEL you can find at exactly opposite to the BHEL main gate. So this is a petrol bunk where you can find a nitrogen. Okay, we are leaving from the meeting point and we have 7 bikes today. From beginning of the ride to the end of the ride, headlight should be on. From the beginning of the ride to the end of the ride, headlight should be on.
Headlight should be on.
Even
in the daytime.
Yeah. Okay. Because we can easily hide in front, yeah. Coming behind.
So we are done with the tea break. So we are moving again and decided to stop at Jairabad for a break.
Backside. So, breakfast is done. So, it's just a tea break. Look at the view. The road is good for only for a couple of kilometers, and then back again. So now we are heading into Jairabad, I think so. So we have stopped here at Jairabad to have our breakfast. So once we have done our breakfast, from here most probably 30 kilometers to the Vidar. Actually the Vidar is in Karnataka. So just we are going to enter now. एंड चलो चलेंगे हम. रोड इज वेरी बैड, आई डोंट लाइक दिस रोड. And guys, if you are planning to go to Bidar, so you have to take a right. See, Bidar is 24 kilometers. We have stopped for a susu break. Susu. And if you are planning to go to Bidar, so you have to take this route. After Jairawal, if you go straight, that is a Pune route. So this is the road. More 5 kilometers to the Bidar. So the road was good for only for a couple of kilometers, and it's not good. You fool me at the bottom line, I lie afraid. Location of this place is displayed on the screen.
This place is called Mohammed Guan Madrasa. So we are done with this place. So we are now moving to the Bidar Fort. So it's just 1 kilometer from here. So we are going now. And one more biker joined with us at this place. He is Chaudhary on Apache.
So we are at Medak Fort. Medaka.
Bidar Fort.
अरे चले के चले के.
Editing option still there.
हाँ.
Editing option still there, then you have.
But it will be funny. When it is on video.
everyone are present for wrong entry, so they are just leaving now.
బాగుంది రంగీలా కోర్ట్ చాలా బాగుంది, ఒకసారి తప్పకుండా చూడాలి.
యు మస్ట్ విజిట్ దిస్ ప్లేస్. ఎలిమినేట్ హిమ్ సార్, ఎలిమినేట్ హిమ్ ఇమిడియట్లీ.
సో వి ఆర్ డన్ విత్ ద లిస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద బిద ఫోర్. సో వి ఆర్ మూవింగ్ టు ద గురుద్వార్. సో ఇట్స్ నైస్ ప్లేస్. సో ఇఫ్ యూ కమింగ్ హియర్, ఆస్క్ ద వాచ్మ్యాన్ ఆర్ ఎనీవన్ హూ ఇస్ దేర్ టు ఓపెన్ ద రంగీల్ మహల్. సో ఇట్ విల్ బి ఓపెన్ ఆన్ రిక్వెస్ట్. సో అవర్ మెంబర్స్ ర్యాన్ దేర్ టు. సో దట్ వాజ్ జస్ట్ ఫర్ కామెడీ. వి ఆర్ లీవింగ్ అండ్ వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు హ్యావ్ సమ్ ఫోటో సెషన్ హియర్ అండ్ దెన్ గోయింగ్ బ్యాక్ గోయింగ్ టు ద గురుద్వార్. బాయ్ బాయ్ బీదర్ ఫోర్ట్.
We had lunch in the Gurudwar, so it was very nice. So everyone feels happy.
So much food. It's very hygienic food.
Yeah, it's very hygienic and very neat how they are serving. So if you're from coming for the to this place, just have it. Amrut Kundi, the holy water.
Okay, we are done with this Gurudwar. Now we are going to the Narasimha Swami temple. It is just 10 kilometers far from here. So the specialty of the temple is we have to go from water to reach the god. So it will be water will be up to the hip. So let's go.
What is the time? 1. చలో 20 మినిట్స్ రాస్తా ఓ గాడి దేగ్నా ఆయన హైదరాబాద్
Bye Gurudwar, see you soon. Thanks for the lovely food. Some wiring problem, his indicators are not working, so just it came out. Switching is done, so it has some connection issue. So we charged around 40 rupees. And when we entered into the Vida, so we have taken that track to go to the fort. Okay, we have done with the temple, so we are having a group picture here, and back to Hyderabad. So guys, this is the end of the ride. So thanks for watching and do subscribe for more videos of iBikers. Thank you. Yeah.